Hello, my name is KJS and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. You know what I'm about to do. You see him right there. You know what I'm about to do. Ready, Bardock? Oops. Masked Saiyan. I'm ready to finally go TUR him. I'm so excited to get him on my team and actually have him. Have you. I'm excited to have you. Don't even know. Right. I am ready to go take on this event. His event is beyond difficult. If you don't pay attention, which I've almost done. Well, I have. There's been times I haven't paid attention, but that's what I'm saying. If you are not careful, he can kill you in one turn. My team will say, hold on, I'll get to the friend. Okay, I have this team here, same four. I have Goku, Gogeta, Vegeta, Gotenks, Goku Trunks, friend Goku. Say, put this on like 280,000 HP. Bardock, earlier today, well, you know what, I'm not even gonna say anything about what he does. You guys are gonna have to see it. But I'm excited. For those who do not know, probably everyone. Sorry, don't worry about it. Unless he's in the last one. I have a perfect team. What I think is a perfect team setup. Unless the only thing I might switch out, I might switch out my Vegeta for my Janemba. That way I always have perfect team. I'll have a Sealer. I'll have a counter. I'll have another counter. I'll have a him. And I'll have a him. But I'm not going to show off. I may show off later this week. I may show off next week. Be beating up Boss Rush. My Masked Saiyan team. I'm excited. Let's get into it. And if you notice, right there, I have 5 stones. Why do I have 5 stones, you ask? Well, I'm saving up in case I die in this video. But, if by the end of this video, I do not have to use a stone, I will go down to summon right down here. We'll have a group summon, a single summon, then I will TUR my Bardock. Masked Saiyan. Okay, you ready? You guys ready? Let's go. I'm excited. Whenever I found out about Masked Saiyan coming out of the card, I got super, super duper excited, because I like Masked Saiyan. Powerful. If you haven't seen Dragon Ball Heroes done, he took on Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Kind of. He took on a punch from Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. It's been like a year since I've seen him, so I may be missing information. All I remember is seeing of him. He punched Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and sent him through a pillar. That's all I remember. Maybe it's the other way around, but I'm pretty sure it is the other way around. Yeah, it is, because Bardock and Masked Saiyan did this. Ooh! I'm excited. Like, I am legitimately. Oh, 285,000. Okay. Better. So we're about to see. I hate this event. I hate him. I hate you. No, I like you. I hate you. That's why. He seals supers. He's like a mini mind bone. If he yells, no! He just seals. Bardock hits like a. You saw that too. He didn't do a super. He didn't attack him. mean, I think it did the damage. It didn't show it, so that should be a freestone competition. Okay, I have my rainbow stuff, so I'm set. I can do that. I do a Super Saiyan 4 friend, my friend Stefan. Stefan. Fan. Fan. Gogeta, go in and finish it for me. Come on, bud. Alright. Round 1 done. Now on to round 2. Okay, I have found that it's actually easier to have your strong cards go after Masked Saiyan, and you have your weak cards go take on just for everyone else. So, I know I have this trunk have like a half of them, but I don't. Of us. Hit hard. Now. Why are you so hard? Seriously, this looks ridiculous. Uh-oh. I'm about to die. Oh, good. Okay, I just looked at my battery. I will pause this real quick. Okay, we're back. Now what I need to do, one, is I need to move this stupid freaking seal that Masked Saiyan has on. I'll have you go do the attack in and then go to this. Hopefully my Goku can take out Masked Saiyan. And Gogeta can take out Koa. And then Gozen can take out Mira. Yes! Took him out. Okay. What? Because he knows he's about to die, so he's too loud. But yeah, he's old. Ooh! This is leader of my final form! Wait a minute. What is this? What is this? It looks so huge. Think! It looks like. Nah, I can't. I'll have to look at the art whenever I get it. Okay. I'm gonna pop a tree of might. Yeah, I like that. I'm fine with this. Got that counter. This has just been a long long event. I'm not even gonna lie. I've been doing this all day. Okay. I will not complain at that. But my two part of kibbers. Or he can just finish it off with an additional super. One. There we go. There we go. Alright. Finally. All that's left is I gotta go. I've already beaten him 11 times. What was another? I got the strength one now. Okay, you know, like 7 minutes is my best time. You guys beat 720. Put down the comments below. I'd like to see what you're talking about. I'm curious what you're talking about. You can't tell me. Unless you tweet it. You know what? That's going to be 46. Tweet at me. Alright, now it's time. Didn't have to use the stone. We're going to go in and do a summon. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 parts. Alright. You all know what to do. And I'm sure you guys, if you're watching me, you've seen me do like grind style games, sometimes catchy films. But on the count of three, you're gonna swipe. On the count of three, you're gonna see this man right here. You're gonna tap. And then you're gonna swipe. On the count of three. And then you're gonna say what you got. I don't care. So, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Alright, Super Saiyan 2, race, only ghost. What did I get? I got it. I can't complain, I pulled 12 SSRs off this bed already. Okay, that was not the big part. Like to perform. Masked Saiyan. I'm super excited. Is this what's called Masked Saiyan or is it Main Saiyan? Dark Intentions, Masked Saiyan. Wait a minute. It looks like Bardock. Yeah, he's Bardock. In case you don't know, he is Bardock. Now that I've gotten him awoken and keyword, he's Bardock. My favorite Dragon Ball character ever. Like character, not dokkan wise, but character. So, Timebreaker Bardock. Masked Saiyan Bardock right there. Man, you look awesome. Cannot wait to use you. I'm excited. So with him being in the game, I'm gonna... What I might do, I could just do random stuff. I could do rainbow, sort of like rainbow hero, rainbow villain. I could do rainbow. What's the pass? Isn't like a pass of 50,000? There's something in the 2 and plus. That was 50,000 people plus 20,000. I'm excited, so I'm just gonna end it on here. So, thank you all for watching. I've been K-Tazza. This has been Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle with my new buddy, Time Breaker Masked Saiyan Bardock. Awesome. Cool.